brisket again.
Something nobody has ever asked me, but I'm going to share with you anyway. What do you do with all those old darn leftovers? So here's the setup. You made a 13-pound brisket, and you had a straight brisket for supper that night. Maybe you had a side with your breakfast the next day, and maybe even had some at lunch for that day too. Alright, 5 pounds down, 8 to go. Let me just blow your mind here for a minute. Why not add a dollar or two and make some cheesy brisket noodles?